We is in Wally World.
This is the video that has now gone viral. A man on horseback recorded it while riding through a Southwest Houston Walmart store over the weekend. Customers and even workers seemed shocked by the sight. There were actually two horses inside the store, going up and down several of the aisles.
I just want to make people smile and laugh.
This is Woody Fields, the man who recorded the video. He spoke to us by phone and tells us he and his friends ride every weekend, and they just wanted to try something different.
We were just riding, and a buddy of mine, he was like, man, let's go in Walmart. And I'm like, man, I'm not going in Walmart. And he was like, man, come on, we're going to go.
And they went. They were inside this store on the Beltway near Bissonnette for at least 2 minutes.
He wasn't trying to hurt nobody, wasn't trying to do anything destructive. It was just, you know, like, hey, you only live once.
Sure. Not,
you know. That's it, that's all.
Walmart's corporate office issued a statement saying we in no way condone yesterday's reckless stunt inside our store and are thankful no one was hurt by these actions.